Alright, we're back. We just fell down the elevator. Oh, crap. Are you kidding? I can't get out! That was crappy. Shouldn't there be a hatch or something for an elevator like this? I can't get out. Oh god, I made it out. I was not happy about that. Damn. That could have been worse. Okay. Looks like we're in some kind of laboratory. Made it. Ah, come on, more water. Okay, so we have to go under. Okay. There's that thing again. The long hair. Okay. Hey! Supposed to jump. Looks like I have no choice. Crap. Please don't kill me. Oh, crap. Hey, I was getting out. That's not fair. It drags you. So that's it. There's no way out. Maybe if I swing, I can reach the end far point of it. We should be able to get out now. Say what? There's no way across this. What am I missing now? Am I missing something? Come on. Shit. Damn creature. Gotta keep running from this damn thing. This is bull. Why does this thing want me so badly? Crap. What did I just do? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Well, what's the point of this? Just to keep the creature from getting too far ahead of you. But how? It's not gonna work. How's this gonna work? There's no way this is gonna work. I can't jump up. Come on. I couldn't jump up. There's no way this thing would have worked. Ah, dang stupid thing. Gotta figure out this puzzle. Thing comes after you. So there's gotta be a way to get rid of it. Okay, that worked. Let's see if this really did work. That actually did work. ever want to do that again. Now, there's no reason for anything to break, I hope. Crap again. I had enough of these damn things. What's the plan here? Hit the switch and then get back up? I guess then hit the switch as you go down. What? Okay. What's going on? Jesus, the pressure must keep killing me. Oh, I'm fish food. Okay. What's going on? Wait, I'm alive? How? I don't even know where I'm going, but that's not the way out. Okay, that's not a way out. And these fish are following you. Something just move. Maybe I can hold on to that. Oh my God, no, that was so gruesome. There's blood everywhere. Oh. No. Okay, bad death sequence. Yikes. So I can breathe underwater now? Those animals again. Shoot. I almost crap myself. No, 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 no. I'm done. Okay. Thing grabs you. I think it has to go lower. Ah. I have no idea where I am. Don't tell me I have to jump in that freaking hole. Yeah. Of course it's water. So what, I can't drown again? What did this creature do to me? I'm able to breathe underwater now. Looks like a pod. Wait, what? Is the water upside down? Is there even anything on this side? Oh, okay. There is. Oh, there's a hatch. Alright, Lara Croft, open that hatch. There's cassettes or something on the ground there. Huh. That leads back to this point. Okay. There's gotta be something to do with that switch. Let's check the other side of the room just to make sure there's nothing we're missing here. Whoa. We don't know where that goes. Alright, let's hit the switch. What happens? Okay. Closes the hatch. That's it. Alright. That's all it does. Nothing else to do except go back up. I think my sound just went. Hey, deja vu, we've been here before. Still, what's with the upside down stuff? Why is the water upside down? It's creepy. Dead end. Okay. We've reached a dead end. So what are we supposed to... Wait, there's something here. What does this do? Okay. That's it. That thing moved. Okay, I can't figure out what the heck we're supposed to do here. I'm missing something. What am I missing? What am I missing? We've hit the switch, and it closes a hatch. Okay, let's go back and see what that trip does. Will it kill me? Probably. Here goes nothing. Okay. It's not a... It's another switch. What the hell is this thing gonna do? Oh, I see. Okay. I got it. Sorry. I got too excited. Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do now? I don't think it can launch itself. Oh, wait. Come here. Interesting. So I need to use this little bastard to get up there. Okay. I don't think I can hang on to it while it goes. What the f- Clock, come on. Well, should have explored that area first. Should have known that was going to be the case. Alright, now I can reach that switch. Hopefully. Fishies, they always wait for me. The bigger question is, what if I double the thing? What if I do this? Just out of curiosity. Huh. They're all bodies. Whoops. I knew that was a stupid move. Wait, wasn't I supposed to hit that switch at that point? It's with all the bodies. There was a switch there. I could have sworn there was. Whoa. Okay. Let's get the other one then. I think this will turn off gravity. Ah, look, more bodies in a cell. Now what? There's a kid there. Why is there a kid?
This is weird.
Okay, maybe this thing is supposed to be on that. So we can climb it and then jump up on it. What's with the bolts? They look like dangerous mining vessels. Oh great, more bodies. Did they lower the level? Oh, what is with this water upside down? Jeez. Well, as always, guys, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you in the next part of the video. Don't forget to follow on Twitter and subscribe on YouTube.